two captains are in the middle and we're ready for the toss. Weybridge to bat first after winning the toss. Not a surprise to anyone, I'd think. Barker, the left arm medium fast bowler, is coming on to bowl.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Dexter, the new batsman, on the boo. Dexter is the new batsman. Dexter moves on to two. Just one run there, but that's handy. Shewings is about to make their debut here.
Loud shout.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
They take the single. And they get a single there.
A new bowler is coming into the attack. Just one run added. Cuts it from the front foot.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
That's the end of the sixth over, so that ends the fielding restrictions. Dexter is now on 15.
Another run added.
Well wide there, poor bowling.
One more to the score. Swing and a miss.
And the umpire just letting the bowler know that they've hit the number of bounces allowed in the over.
And a single.
Gave away too much there. Reigate, 1 for 83. Harker coming into the attack. Just the single. And the batsman moves on to 22.
Doesn't play that one well. Played that nicely. Gets two.
Laylor, the right arm pacer, is the new bowler.
One run there.
That's the ball. The spinner coming.
square drive on the front foot, and the crowd loved that one. Dexter, now on 28. Ends that over. Reigate, 1 for 126. And that carries through to the keeper.
Oh, where was that going? That's called a wide.
Gone. Great catch. Quick reactions and safe hands.
That's a really important wicket, breaking up what's been a key partnership in this innings.
Khan coming out to bat. It's been a long wait after that very long partnership. Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon.